Well, I just got a chance to talk to my mom the other day, and I told mom I'm gonna be a rapper when I grow up, and she was like, "Son, you could be anything you want as long as you finish school and you get your education and get a good job." Give me the guns, give me the rum, give me the drugs, give me the ecstasy, give me the lean, cause I'm a normal fucking human being. I'm a crack kid, I'm a fucking drug addict. Yeah. And oh wait, I gotta tell y'all that I just sold my soul like days ago. And yeah, I know I've been an asshole, but I don't really give a fuck no more. So I roll up on a nigga, pull up on a nigga, tell the devil, yeah, I take a soul from a nigga. Just to stay inside of the game and get some recognition. Sold my soul for some recognition. Had a bad, bad bitch, and she said that she loved me too. So I nutted inside of her belly, then she licked it, then she told me that she was kinda smelly, but then she still liked it, so I kinda, hey, let me stop. I think I'm going across the board, yeah. Put that bad bitch thing on the side for a while. Let me tell her that I'm the little rapper who be coming up in 2019. I'ma do it, I'ma show it, yeah. That I sold my soul for it. I'm just fucking around.